And the first prize goes to
Hina Maeda.